Good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that. That should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. The Saitama Stadium looking a terrific picture, as always. One of Asia's best purpose-built stadia. Just joining us, we are already on the way.
Well, Peter, there's a player on this pitch who's hard not to like. The smiling assassin, Ronaldinho. He always looks like he's having a good time, and it's mostly true because of his superb skill and imagination.
Just brilliant, isn't he? A different level.
Infectious.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Now it's Lukaku. So a quick word on the opposition. How are they going to try and win this one?
Yeah, the counter-attack is their preferred approach, Peter, and once triggered, they'll go in as many numbers as they can muster.
Varane tries to get it forward quickly. It'll be a throw-in. Vieira goes looking. And he's going long. And it's played forward.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Lobs it in gently. Sergio Ramos does well to read it and intercepts. Forward it goes. Hector Bellerin plays it forward. Lampard. Well positioned to make that interception. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Hector Bellerin cuts it out. Now the counter. He's through the middle. Going through. Has a pop! A real chance and a real let-off.
Barcelona just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Messi. Messi plotting from out on the right-hand side. That has put a stop to that. Now it's Lukaku. Rijkaard. Neither side yet able to find the net. Davis needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Plays it out to the wing.
Nicely controlled. Well read, he sorted that out.
Back into the middle. Ronaldinho really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. It's got through.
Vieira! Goal! Barcelona! Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Barcelona take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Out of play for a goal kick. And it's Messi. Roberto Carlos. Barcelona have a free kick.
A hit!
Davis drives it forward. Iniesta.
Barcelona really are enduring a frustrating spell when it comes to trying to move the ball around the midfield. They lack the sharpness and urgency.
Hector Bellerin does well there. Alert. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
So here comes the substitution.
Messi clips one through.
Big chance, corner.
And it's Rijkaard.
Has a shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Azpilicueta picks it up from the goal kick. No, no way through there.
Now it's Lukaku. Come back to the keeper.
Hoists it forward. Oh, that's clever. He's left his man.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Dembele.
And it's played forward. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Tries to dink it in. And the ball's come out! He's had a shot! A
Decent effort as the first half draws to a close. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. So your views on the first half?
At least, Peter, not conceding another goal has kept them in this game, and they can up their response in this second half.
Barcelona, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. The action has already resumed here.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
This could fall anywhere! Beckham tries a shot! That has certainly tested the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And it's Beckham. Hits one! And that's been intercepted, and that one comes to nothing. It's come loose. Dembele. Now it's Lukaku. Mbappe. Now it's Lampard. So who? Oh, real danger here. Gets up to head it.
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Time for a change in personnel. Ronaldo goes looking. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Messi. And Dijk has got himself a free kick. Sergio Ramos tries to get it forward quickly. He's found his man. Mbappe. He's got away. Big chance! One-on-one! And the finish! Goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. The referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double. Mbappe! That is absolutely glorious! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order! The contact was crisp and clean. That was... Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Quite a threat. And it's Iniesta.
forward it goes.
Offside that time.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Lukaku. Here's the through ball. Gets the face to face with the keeper. Can he? Chance!
Oh, taken with style.
And that really is so, so impressive.
Mbappe showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Messi standing over it. And it's Rijkaard.
Shoots!
Beckham
has a hit! He has done it!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Barcelona can make their change now with a break in play.
Lukaku,
got amongst the goals, is being taken off now.
Yeah, he'll get a good ovation for his contribution. I'm not so sure why he's leaving us, though. There's no obvious sign of injury or fatigue.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Good ball.
Mbappe finds himself offside. Ronaldinho, and he's there to cut it out.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And he's on his way!
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone.
Well, he can produce power, precision and deception, so he's not short in options.
He'll fancy himself from here.
Roberto Carlos!
Oh, the ball's come loose!
Rijkaard plays it forward. Over to the left. Played back in,
and that's been once.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Hoists it forward.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win there.
Mbappe!
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Mbappe truly had to be sharper in making the most of his one-on-one. It's not as if it's his first time either. Barcelona can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Mbappe.
Oh, that is off. Shot a goal! And yes, it's there! Two ahead, late in the day, game over surely.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Barcelona could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Deftly done. And he's on... Aubameyang! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping there. You just...
Mbappe!
Oh, extraordinary.
Mbappe! And time is up. Barcelona, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, this is a team that doesn't look as if it's daunted away from home. They were organized and determined, and they can surprise again.